I bought the one that had 20 treatments, but although I had 20 treatments, I only use 10 right now. I plan on doing 10 every 3 months, considering that the limit is, I believe, 2 boxes of this, so the limit is 40 treatments in the year. And this is what the back looks like. It gives you an image of what the strips do look like, with the lower one being for the lower part of your mouth and the top one being for the upper. I do have 2 left for my last 2 days of my 10-day treatment, but I will be posting the video when all of it is complete. This is the little directions that they give you. It's way more detailed. One side's in English and one side's in Spanish. So more directions on how to apply the 3, followed by typical FAQs, even though that wasn't really too helpful for me. I was better off going on the website and reading more of it, as well as reviews from other people. And this was my first experience with these strips, or strips in general for the most part. I've tried strips long ago and they didn't work out too well, so this is way more advanced than the ones I've ever done in my past. And I haven't done them, and I want to say in about 5 years maybe. And I definitely will be doing this again. Like I said, I will be doing this treatment every 3 months, and it'll be 10 treatments at a time, so I could accomplish the 40 treatments in a year.